I bought this trigger wheel for the Mega Squirt because I'm going to be controlling the ignition system. It's a 36-1 tooth trigger wheel I bought from Dan Beckett at garage.ideola.com. So if you need a trigger wheel for your 924, he's the guy to get it from. It's good quality and it fits perfect. It's right behind the pulley, so you can mount a sensor in this area here. I see a lot of guys mount it right off the alternator mount. So there's the missing tooth, and yeah, pretty good.